students, in previous classes you have learned about the addition of two-digit numbers. Today we discuss about the addition of three-digit numbers. The addition of three-digit number is similar to the addition of two-digit numbers. Okay, today we discuss about the addition of three-digit numbers in two ways. First one is without carry and also with carry. Dear students, now I start the class, the addition of three-digit numbers without carry. I show with an example. Dear student, I give first example, add 462 plus 135. These two are three-digit number. You add 462 and plus 135. First you write the place value, what's our addition was. Then you write the numbers in respective place value boxes, one below the other, and then you start the addition from ones place. Okay, I start the addition. First you write the addition box or place value box. Dear students, you write the numbers first. 462 in the respective place value, the 2 is in the place of 1's place, and 6 is in 10's place, and 4 is in the 100 place. Then you write the another number below the respective place values. 5 is in the place of 1's place, and 3 is in the place of 10's, and 1 is in the place of 100. This is the addition function, that's why you write the plus mark for this question. Okay, then you solve the addition. Dear students, the addition starts from the ones place. So, you start the addition of the numbers in the ones place. Okay, this is the ones place, this is the tens place, and this one is the 100 place. Therefore, you start the addition from the ones place. 2 plus 5 is 7. And then 10's place. 6 plus 3 is 9. Next, 100 place. 4 plus 1 is 5. This is called the sum. This is called the sum. Dear students, in this problem, the addition of three-digit number is start from the unit place or ones place. 2 plus 5 is 7. And 6 plus 3 is 9 and 4 plus 1 is 5. This is the final sum of the addition of these two 3-digit numbers. Dear student, first you write the numbers in the addition box or place value box with respect to their place values. Then you start the addition from unit place or ones place. Then you add the numbers in the tens place, and then you finally add the numbers in the place. This is the addition of three-digit numbers without carry. Dear students, I give one more example for the addition of three-digit numbers without carry. Okay, I take one more example.
Plus mark. So you finally add the number from
2 plus 1 is 3. So this is the sum of the addition of 2 3 digit numbers. Did you understand this, students? The addition of 3 digit numbers without carry. Next, go to the addition of 3 digit numbers with carry. With carry, you are table of addition box. Okay. First one is the carry box. Then you write the sum box. Carry box. First row is the carry box. And last box is the sum. And you do the addition of plus. Okay. You write the numbers in the one below the other with respect to place value. 546. 6 is in the ones, 4 tens, and 5 hundreds. This one is 4 ones, 6 tens, and 1 hundreds. You start the addition from unit place or ones place. 6 plus 4 is 10. Here students, 10 you write in 0 and 1 is in the carry box. 1 is in the carry box. Dear students, 6 plus 4 is 10. Therefore, you write 0 in the unit place. 1 is in the tens place. Next, add the numbers in the tens place. 6 plus 4 is again 10. You add the 10 and 1. 1 is in the carry box. Therefore, you add 1 also. 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. Dear students, 11, 1 is in the tens place. And another 1 is in the carry box of 100. Okay? Dear students, 11 is the answer for the tens place. 6 plus 4, 4 plus 1, 6 plus 4 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. Therefore, 11, 1 is in the tens place and another 1 is in the 100 place. Next, you add the numbers in the 100 place. 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. Dear students, 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 1 carry is 7. Therefore, the sum of the addition of 3 digit numbers is 710 is the final answer for the addition of 3 digit numbers with the carry. The carry is present, therefore it is the addition of carry, with carry. Okay. Dear students, all of you understand how to the addition of 3 digit numbers with carry and also without carry. In the next class, we discuss about the statement problems of 3 digit numbers on addition.